Friday night, the Yale football team will play under the lights again. It's a winnable game, too, at Columbia. Haven't been many of those type of games this year for the Bulldogs as they continue to limp through an injury-filled season. Head coach Tony Reno has stayed positive from day one. He's looking at the silver lining. Lots of guys playing this year will be back next season.
You do. You know, unfortunately, we've got a lot of guys that we'd like to have on the field, but that are out with injuries. And we have some young players who are in there, who are taking reps and taking opportunities and who are really getting better. And, you know, sometimes that you do see that. You do see the growth that they have individually and then collectively as a team. And we just need to keep doing it. Just keep coming along and keep growing.